So I grew up in North India in a rural town. Then I went to medical school in the southern part of the country. And when I was in my final year of school, I got an opportunity to come to US Children's Hospital of Boston. Then went back to finish medical school, worked a couple of years there. Then came back here to do my residency fellowship at Detroit Medical Center in Wayne State University, Detroit.